वेलकम टू क्लिक माई प्रोजेक्ट डॉट कॉम. नाउ लेट्स सी अबाउट रफसेट थियरी, फंडामेंटल कॉन्सेप्ट, प्रिंसिपल, डेटा ऑफ एक्सट्रैक्शन एंड एप्लीकेशन. नाउ लेट्स सी अबाउट दिस एब्स्ट्रैक्ट. हियर वी प्रपोज द नॉवल मेथड टू प्रिडिक्ट अबाउट दी ट्रैफिक फ्लो बाई द यूज ऑफ रफसेट थियरी. इनिशियली वी डिडक्ट द सेलेक्टेड सबसेट बाई द यूज ऑफ रफसेट एल्गोरिथम. And then we separate the data as the time-wise, such morning, afternoon and evening. After separation, we calculate the sum of data for separated time and then we generate the rule for the count of vehicles, which will produce the decision table. The starting point of Rufsett theory is the uncertainty relation generated by information concerning objects of interest. A decision table contains two types of attributes designated as the condition attributes and decision attributes. Each row of a decision table determines the decision rule, which specifies the decisions that must be taken when conditions are indicated. The lower and upper approximation of the sets are interior and closer operation in the topologies generated by an relation. This is the flow of our process. Here we have to given the input data, which will contain the records of the traffic flow of the roads. So this record will pass to the data selection. Here we are selecting the appropriate values for our process. The starting point of the Rufsett theory is the relation generated by the information of concerned objects of interest, so that we are selecting the appropriate data from the data set. So after the selected data will pass to the boundary region. Boundary region is a description of the objects of a set X regarding R is the set of all objects which cannot be classified neither X regarding the value. If the boundary region is set to empty means, then the set is considered as a grisp, that is exact in relation to the data. After extracting the boundary region, it will go to the dependency data. In the analysis of data, it is important to discover the dependence between the attributes. Initiatively, a set of attributes D depends totally on a set of attributes C. After identifying the dependency data, it will go to the Rufsett rules. Here we are setting the rules as for our data. With the information reduct, it can be generated the necessary decision rules for predicting traffic flow. The rules are presented like, if morning is more means T1 will be set as yes, else T1 is set as no. If afternoon is more means T2 is set as yes, else T2 is set as no. Likewise, the rules will be generated. After that, based on the rule generation, we are checking the count of the vehicles. If the vehicle count is more than, if satisfied the rules mean, it will be predicted as a working day. Whether it is satisfied the working rule means, it will be displayed as a working day. Otherwise, it will be displayed as holiday. Now let's see the demo for functions. And I'm having main data files. So let's start. Right click and run the file. So this is our redesign. So initially you have to given the input data. Data set, now I am having 10 records. Now I am selecting one record as input. The records are readed and converted as a matrix files in our input data. From that we are reducing the data. So for reducing data, here we are getting only count of vehicles. These are the count of vehicles in an particular hours. That's all separated from the table. After that we are going to identify the separated data. For this, we are separated as a morning, afternoon, evening wise. We are separating the vehicle counts. After separating, we are identifying the count. So morning, afternoon, evening wise, we are counting the vehicle that are displayed here. After that, we are going for the rule generation. In rule generation, we are identifying if the morning count is greater than the value, means it will be set as 1, otherwise it will set as 0. Likewise, pre-question we are calculating. After generated this rule, it will go to the result prediction. Based on the generated rules, it will be identified whether the it is a holiday or working day. It will be identified. Now it is it shows a result as holiday. Now I am showing the result of traffic flow prediction by the use of upset theory. It showing the it is one of the data mining technique. Thank you.